Hello, people, and welcome to John MHD playing Rob on your size force Barat. So this is the war that we got in. This is it. Now, a lot of people are against me in this war. England is against me. Adal is against me. They have a lot of they have an army that is pretty big, but we are stronger. We have more manpower. What the oh, they're disloyal. I don't care. We have more manpower. We have a lot of stuff that they don't have. So whatever. Oh no 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 no! What the hell, man? Whoa 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 whoa! There are 23,000 guys over there. You know what? We might as well just kill them with those guys. It's gonna be fine. Yeah, look at that, they have less, yeah, they have less morale. Why do they have more tactics though? We have tech 23, they have tech 23 too. Oh my god, they have tech, they have our same tech. That's unfortunate, whatever. We have more morale, that's what matters. Now, you guys should definitely, where are you going? I don't care. You guys should definitely be together, get in there. Get in there, whatever. You get in there. You get in there, mercs. We want the mercs to do something, to siege something. You might as well siege that. That is nice. What are you doing, Adal? Are you sure you want to go there? I mean, whatever. And Lang Sang, nobody wants to join me, right? What about you? Why don't you want to join me, man? Because you're in debt and you don't owe me any favors. I guess that's fine. Yeah, two guys can go over there. Let's get more. Let's get more mercenaries because, like, I feel like we need more. Yeah, it's gonna be you anyway. It's gonna be. Whoa, 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 what the fuck? They're coming with 60,000. And we're gonna let them. Even though we're gonna die. We're gonna lose our mercs there. Of course we are. No, we're not. You're gonna come there after you win this. That's very good. I mean, the Ottomans are not scary anymore. We're better. Better than the Ottomans. you go back. You are pretty wasted. You can actually get in there. No, get in there to ticket. Thank you. Let's advance our front. A new settlement. Yeah, we'll gain the prestige because we're in a war where morale matters. So we're gonna get the prestige now. Get that coming. Get that too, thank you. You might as well get that, I don't care. You're going back. Nice. We're gonna win the war. I mean, it's not a surprise. Did somebody expect me to lose? I don't think we can even lose. And, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. We have one guy over there. Oh, they got it done, okay. We didn't even need to go there, that's fine. What about this side of the ward? I don't think they can actually deal with us, so I'm not even scared. We can't really get in there, that's fine. I don't think we need to worry about Great Britain yet. I don't think we need to worry about invading them yet. Maybe in the future we will invade them, but not now. We'll get London, but not now. 6k, we are getting land. We can get these 40,000 guys, maybe there. Yeah. Might as well get them out. Where's their... Well, they have a big nation over there. Wow. Are you sure about what you're doing there? Uh, You, Mercs, you might as well get in there, everybody. Thank you. Kill them, come back. Ooh, this is fine. Whoa, 26, whoa, 25,000. Wow. Whoa, what tech are you? You're tech 20. We're gonna dominate you. Even though they have better morale than them, wow. And they have some discipline too. I didn't realize they caught up. I mean, are you Western? He's Western. Holy shit, he's Western too, man. Are you Western? He westernized. Are you Western? He didn't. He didn't westernize. They didn't westernize yet. What about Pazai? Pazai is Western. Brunei is Western. Wow, those guys are trying hard. Trying really hard. We can't get in there. Well, we'll wait. That siege is over, that's pretty great. I don't really want to go too forward, too deep in, because that's probably a mistake. What the fuck? Whoa, the 2nd of July, that's crazy. No, man, no, that's so bad, we're gonna lose it. We need to stay together, otherwise we're gonna lose. And you know what? I'm gonna bring more troops in. Ayutthayan separatists. So yeah, we can bring you guys over there. So, it looks like, Great Britain is actually coming. Wow, I'm impressed. And I'm gonna stay there. They're gonna come here, that's fine. And I'm gonna let them. They're fucked. That siege is over. We're winning everything. Yes. No. We need to kill them. The first, the second. Oh my god. Are you actually gonna escape? Just kill them all, man. Okay, you're done over there. We might as well send you there. That's fine. This war is gonna be a little bit longer than anticipated, but we're still gonna be killing them eventually. We should abandon this side of the war. We might as well stay there. Stay around, do stuff. Yep. We are at 12% already. I don't think they're gonna be in this war for too much time, really. We're gonna destroy them. But it's a little bit, I mean, we're losing a little manpower staying in this. And I don't like it. You know, I don't like this stuff. I don't like losing manpower, I don't like anything, but maybe we should just take our king. Yeah, we'll just make our king into a general. 2-2 is very nice. We took Barat. Where is that? I don't even know. Maybe there. Oh, that probably. We took that. That's fine. Let's take more. Nobody wants to get out. And the problem is we have way too many assets on our side, but let's not forget that they have colonies, we have colonies, and They're trying to get their ships. If only we could intercept their ships, but we aren't, because we're being stupid. If we wanted to, we could kill their navies. We're not being careful enough. We could actually win this, easily. Are you going around? Yes. Oh, I love how Australia is actually invading the Ottomans around their colonies. That's great. They have no way of dealing with us over there. So that's even better. Nice. We just have to be... Okay. We just have to not be taken by surprise. Go to Rabba. We'll go to Sam, that's okay. Might as well go to Qatar. Might as well fight them. No. Not there, though. Not them, not like that. Go to Rabba, that's fine. Let's wait a little bit. This is the best way to... Yes, thank you. Do we want to fight them? Probably. We're getting reinforces. We should still win. Oh, the Casus Belli. Don't reinforce them there. Yeah, they're not being reinforced. That's best. That's the best. Okay, go back to Khuzestan. We won there. What the freaking hell? No. We're losing it. Oh, we're losing it. We're gonna lose it. Oh, we went there in time. We were just in time for that. We're gonna lose it. No, we're not. Just in time. That was crazy. We lost like 60,000 manpower. Oh my god. Let's get out of here. Let's go to Sam. Let's go. We need to recover, man. Let's go to Raqqa. Let's go to... I don't know. Somebody needs to get out. We go to Ama, that's fine. Oh, you're trying to reinforce it. No, going in there without a general, it's crazy. We're gonna lose it. Fuck. Get in there! My manpower is getting... Oh my god, it's getting destroyed! Okay, we need to recover our manpower. Manpower recovery speed. Is there anything we can do? We'll call a diet, I don't care. Manpower recovery speed up. Nice! You guys are going there, you guys are going there, this is gonna be fine, this is gonna be fine, eventually. Yeah, let's be over here. And you will deal with everything. That's nice! We're gonna win the war. We're just gonna do it slowly. Slowly winning the war, that's how we do it. You stay there, please. Yeah, you're gonna deal with it. We still have a lot of people coming, wow. 31,000. Yeah, we will go this way. With that army too, thank you. We're gonna kill them. We have 24% already, wow. I mean, that's pretty great if you... Yeah, if you see, wow, that's pretty great. 24% dirt medium already. Wow, we're destroying them. Our manpower is a little bit, it's a little bit down. But the Ottomans have, the Ottomans have a lot though. They have 22 mercenaries. I don't like it. I don't like the Ottomans having so much. We're getting stuff occupied, even though we don't really need it. That's fine. You're dealing with that. We're dealing with everything. Let's stay on an island. Let's stay in island's territory. We can actually kill them there. Can we? Oh, we were destroyed there, of course. Yes, we can. So one is out. These are not even mercenaries. Yes, they are. There are some mercenaries there. We might as well get in there in Maras. That's fine. You might as well get in there in Erzikan. I don't know where they're going, but we're gonna win. Whoa, 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 what the fuck? This is not what you should be doing, man. It's bad. Oh, Mexico and this stupid Liberty Desire. Get it. I don't care. We're gonna win this. Whoa, they're gonna reinforce so much. This is crazy. Can we get there in time? I don't think so. Oh my god. I need to force march there. We don't need to force march there. One of my generals is dead. Might as well get another one, but... What, 2-0? No, 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 come on, get a better one. At 0-4 is... 0-4, fuck it. Let's get the 0-4, whatever. Whoa, whoa, this war is getting really, really problematic. Oh my god. Now we're missing their religious converter again. Let's get you, general, then. And let's get you to Isel. Oh, you have nothing there. Well, Merchant's Guild lose legitimacy. I don't want the Merchant's Guild to hate me even more. My god, I hate it. I hate it so much. Ah, that's fine. Missionary Strength guy level 3. Taken. You guys, together. You guys. Oh, this war. 30%, they're still at medium. Our war exhaustion is not so bad, though. Their war exhaustion is getting bad. It's getting worse, that's fine. 49% for some. Whoa, what the freak are you doing there? Oh, our colony is done over there. That's pretty nice. We need to core it. And what else? Where else should we go now? Where else should we go? Let's get you guys from there. Let's recall. And let's go over there. Send it. Nice. Now what about the war? Let's go back to the war. I'm just gonna be okay. Just stay there after we come. Look at Tibet doing their best. My god. Go there, that's fine. 70% over there, we're almost done. This war is getting easier. I don't know why they're going there, but that's okay. I don't know why they're going there. Wow, they have a lot of troops, though. And I don't like it. I want them to annul their treaty with everybody, but done. So we're done over there, too. Nice. Get it cored, and we have another colonist. And we will definitely get a colonist, yeah, there, again. Because we want to spawn another colony. So you're going there. Yeah, let's send you there. 3 colonists over there. That's pretty great. 28,000 over there. Well, I guess... Oh, they have 36 heavies! 36 heavies, that's even better than us. I don't really want to fight that. We're sieging everything. That's pretty good. And they're going the wrong way, I don't know why. And I'd like to get out. I mean, if you annul your treaty with them and give me enough land, I'm gonna get out. No, they're not gonna give me enough land, so that's fine. That's fine, I'm not gonna get out then. We occupied Kayseri, that's okay. We are gonna kill you. These islands, I don't know what you're doing there. I don't know where you're going. Are you in another war? No, you're not. So I don't know where you're going. Poland can't join because it's been too long, right? Yeah, it's been too long. They have way too many heavies for us. They still have so many heavies, this stupid Great Britain, man. Yeah, now we want to engage them. We need to engage them. Oh, they're coming. Erzincan on the 5th. Can we get there before the 5th? Yes, we can. That's where we're going to go. Yeah, we're gonna fight there. Look at that, man. Oh, they got that, though. That's gonna be a real problem, that fight. Everybody's coming, though. Oh, my manpower. My god, my manpower. They have a -3 penalty, so we're gonna be fine with that. They came in, we came in, everybody's coming in. We are losing so much manpower in this, it's not even possible. Wow. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Fine. They have 28k over there. I don't like it, but this is probably the worst place. Did they change the decision to form PU with Lithuania as Poland or what? Later, I've seen so many rounds where Poland just dies. No, it's that Poland loses the union because they have low prestige. Because it's easier to lose prestige. It's harder to get prestige in these latest patches. So that's why. That's why they're losing so much. Yeah, we might as well take it. That's why you're seeing weaker Polands and stuff like that. So we have 38%. They're still at medium. We're fine. Where are you going? Oh, you're going all the way around. That's okay, though. I don't like how they're going about this. I mean, you might as well stay there. I don't care. Okay. Wow, this is going so slow. The game is going so slow right now. No, there used to be a decision for the PU between, but I don't have it. What the fuck? No, there should be. I don't think there should. They have it. They always have it, and it is required that you have +1 stability, that you marry Lithuania, and that's you ally them. Maybe I don't really remember, and then you get the union. Maybe it's just random now. I don't think so, though. I kind of want to get out of the war. Oh, the Ottomans are low, so yeah, we might as well get out of the war. Yeah, and now you're treated with Great Britain, that's perfect, and I don't need your money. Whoa, you don't even want to give me that, though. Oh my god, might as well. Global tariffs is pretty weak, spy offense is pretty weak, so let's get some more. Diplomatic reputation is okay. Even though I don't need it. Do we need the tech? Maybe. We're still gonna attack you there. Whoa, England isn't even moving. England's bringing more troops, though, and can we get them out? If we can get Great Britain out, the Great Britain. Okay, let's kill them over there. I don't like how many troops Great Britain has. I don't like it. But we are running out of manpower. This a glitch? Probably. I mean, if you don't get the Poland-Lithuanian Union, it's probably a glitch because. Okay, you get in there. Because you should get it. You get in there. I don't like these guys lurking around. So, oh, we got our siege down. That is even better. So why can't we get Great Britain out? They have nothing to gain from this war anyway. Wow, they don't want out. Okay. Gonna get their stuff back. This is Dryland. Whoa, they have so many again. Oh my god. The Ottomans just have so many. I don't understand how they have so many every time. I'm just gonna kill them again. These mountains, though. I don't want to fight in the mountains. We might as well fight in the mountains, you know what? Who cares? We fight in the mountains because we don't care. Yeah. Can we kill somebody? Can we get somebody out? Like, Great Britain will be nice to get out. Nope. I tested with the console, I boosted the stuff. Yeah, I mean, why don't you go and to the forums and say it? Maybe they can fix it. I should definitely say it in the forums. Okay, they have way too much stuff. Oh, the Ottomans want out now, no. If you annul your treaty with Great Britain, yeah. They need way more than this. If you gave me back that, man. If you gave me back that. Maybe I shouldn't push it too much. I shouldn't push it. Maybe I just get that and then out. Yeah, we're gonna get it and get out. Just annul your treaty with Great Britain. That's perfect. Fine by me. And no, I don't want to core it. I want to release a nation. And I'm gonna release... Gonna release Iraq. Done. And I'm gonna core my stuff for my... Well, might as well give it to Iraq. Nope. Might as well give this stuff to Iraq, I guess. Nice. Okay, we're done over here. Kill the Mercs. And Iraq happened. We are allied with Langsang. Did we lose our alliance with Langsang? No, Poland and Langsang. We have Tibet and Iraq as a vassal. As vassals, Iraq has no claims over Persia, but we can get into another war against the Ottomans pretty soon because our truce is not so bad. It's 10 years, and they're not allied with Great Britain anymore, so the major threat is gone. Oh, we should have taken those two, man. I totally forgot about it. Well, in the next war, we're gonna take it. What is the Ottoman manpower at? The Ottoman manpower was almost non-existent, so... But I didn't want to prolong the war because I feel like if you push it too much, it's worthless. What I need to go for now is my claims on them, on Ava. We'll get Ava, we'll kill Langsang in the next war because, oh, they're alive with a lot of people. I don't really care, we're gonna kill them anyway in this war. We're gonna get our claim on them. What's the best province you have, man? That's a pretty sweet province we can fabricate on. Prabang, nice. And since we have a lot of diplo power now, it's time for us to actually get an idea. And we'll get maybe influence. I think at this point, better than influence is diplomatic. Because I really like the province war score cost down. And my extra diplomat, maybe. Or even trade to get a lot of money, but we don't need a lot of money. We're kind of ahead in the almost ahead in diplomatic ideas, so we might as well get one. Yeah, let's get trade, that's fine. Let's get offensive as our next one, that's okay. And our next idea, we'll see. We'll see. The Ottomans announced me as the rival, that's pretty great. I will announce them back. And I will just... No, I can't do much about it. We should have done that before actually getting in the war. That's okay, though. Spain and the Ottomans. If Spain and... I mean, if the Ottomans ally Spain, I'm gonna be so pissed. No, they're rivals, so that's great. We shouldn't worry about it. So, yeah. Iraq now has a lot of cores to get from the... Not a lot of cores, but still, they have cores to get from them. And we can actually get a lot of Lang Sang. We may even give them to a client state now. Because for the shipment, we don't need to own it on our own. Start as a recent own or have a subject own all the tropical wood provinces. So we don't really need to own them ourselves. And it's the same for that's a Silk Road. Yes. So we can just get land and give them to somebody else, I guess. You know what, at this point, diplomatic is probably even better. Maybe influence is even better? Oh my god. Influence is nice, but diplomatic is better, that's fine. And offensive, and then we'll see about the other one. And we'll end this episode here, guys, as always, see you in the next episode, and that's it.